Hello friends, welcome to my channel Dipanita's Creativity. In this video, I am going to show you how to collect zinnia seeds. This is one of my zinnia flower plant. Here are some fresh flowers. Some flowers are dry. Today I will collect some seeds. This flower is not really dry. This flower is completely dry. I am pulling off the petals. The seeds are attached to the lower part of the petal. This is arrow-shaped seed. I have cut many dried flowers. This is a fresh flower. These seeds are not mature. This is a fully dried flower and its stem is brown. You can pull out the petals from the flower head. These seeds are mature. Collect them and keep it for 7 days in shade. Seeds are dry now. This arrow-shaped portion is zinnia seed. You can store only this portion. I have leveled a container and stored the seed in the container. Thank you. I am storing in a cool and dry place for next time germination.